I'm 75 years old.
You know, physically, I believe I'm rejuvenating. Physically, I think I have like the physical body and the characteristics of physical body of a much younger person. Oh, maybe in the last couple of months, I noticed my resting heart rate was consistently like in the 52 to 50, quite low. And then more recently, in the last few weeks, I noticed that it was consistently in the high 40s, 48, dropping one time as low as 46 beats per minute. And I'll give you one example. And this goes back to 2003, because that is how long Master Sha has been offering these Tao Light treasures. So what do these things do? They bring source light. They bring source love that can melt all blockages. You have to activate them, have to do a little work. It's not hard at all. Have to turn them on like a light switch and do a little mindful chanting, visualization. And what they're doing is they're just rotating, radiating, vibrating, and they've all contributed significantly to whatever rejuvenation, whatever longevity I've been able to achieve. And I think I have a realistic hope of achieving a lot more.